I just ate a steak.
Finding any of those diamonds I was talking about.
Is it like, is it a massive opening with like lava, and there's nothing?
It's just a lot of interconnected caves.
Oh.
With like lava pools, but I haven't found any diamonds. I do have
Those caves are just the worst, because they should have diamonds.
Yeah, but then they
logic
don't.
Brings you to believe that they would have diamonds.
Speak of diamonds,
oh, okay.
I just found...
Never mind then.
Only four of them though, so...
Only four. Well, it's classic.
Not interested yet.
After 5 years of UHC, we know how to deal with this. Just keep caving and hope you find more.
Yep.
Hmm?
And don't make diamond boots and then find the last one.
Oh yeah, diamond boots. Unenchanted. That's how you know someone's had a not very good game.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a lot of mobs.
I'm finding lots of lapis, which is nice. It's something we won't have to worry about later.
Yeah, lapis. There have been a few games where I got like full diamond, but I only got like one ore of like lapis. So
yeah,
I ended up with five lapis.
I've had games like that.
It's
where...
Just, how does that even happen?
Yeah, and it's even worse when you know you've passed lapis, but you forgot you needed it to enchant.
Oh god. That used to happen to me. Eventually I learned not to do that.
Right. I never really played Croatia enough for it.
But it was great when Lapis was first. Like, when they did the update so that you needed Lapis.
Yeah.
And then everyone was forgetting to get Lapis. It was hilarious.
Yeah, but... on the flip side, everyone was also level 30 enchant, because...
Yeah, the new enchanting.
It wasn't disabled back then.
Oh god, yeah. Just get bookshelves and you win the game.
Yeah, if bookshelves were enabled nowadays, it would just be so broken.
I remember when Sugar Puffs did level 22s.
Yeah.
Like... How many times? Like 5 times? And that was before the update.
Yeah.
He got level 22 5 times. And got on breaking 3.
And punch 1.
Punch, oh yeah, punch 1. the real MVP.
Who was the guy who did it once and got like an insane...
Oh god! There was one guy who did it once, didn't he? And he got like power 3,
yeah,
flame.
Yeah.
I think it also had punch on it.
Yeah, I've watched that clip a lot.
wasn't that Holly or something? It was one of Sugar Puff's friends.
Yeah. Oh, actually, was it Zero?
Oh, it was Zero. It was Zero. Yeah. He's in this game. He's at 95%. Right, we're going for Iron Man, right? Of course we are.
Yeah, we're going to be Iron.
We're going to be the Iron Duo.
Yep. Well,
this
I have
be an achievement.
Gold.
If you get 100 Iron Man, you become the Steel Man. Oh, speaking of Iron Man, I hear a zombie.
I hear one too, actually. If you get Iron Man 100 times, you get used to the Iron Man.
In the lobby, you just leave trails of iron ingots.
Yeah.
Okay. This cave is really disappointing.
Yeah, I've found some nice amounts of gold, but I think my cave...
Nice amounts of gold? I've got 22.
I have 26.
Alright, okay. Not that big a difference.
So, yeah. I could find a bit more. I should probably move away from the border because I'm not going to
happen. Oh my god, when the border starts shrinking and you're in a cave.
It does, yeah. The border doesn't shrink in this, right?
No, I think it shrinks like, you know, in one go.
Right.
And if you're outside range, it just TPs you to the surface.
Alright.
And sometimes into other caves. It's happened to me before.
That's fine. As long as it doesn't kill you.
I had a game where I was on the surface, and I was outside the border range. It shrank, and I was teleported into a cave. And there was a person who was also teleported into that cave. And I might hear someone. I hear water splashing, and I don't like it.
Oh. Yeah, you going to go for the early kill of it or someone?
I'd rather not, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just not the best kind of tactic.
Yeah. Also, I just don't really like
early PvP. Yeah, early PvP is pretty dumb.
Yeah.
Okay, I know who it is now.
Who is it?
Does he think...
Oh no, I deported.
Does he think... Oh my god. Does he think that I saw him? Because he just messaged me, we good?
Yeah,
we good. We good. Don't worry about me.
Okay.
Well, maybe I should get out of this cave.
I took a bit of full damage.
Oh, speaking of... Oh! Oh! Okay. How did I dodge that? I dodged some skeleton shots. Right, I'm going to the surface. This is dangerous. I don't know if I can trust Hacken.
Okay, I'm just...
What if he went to the surface as well? And then we just see each other like, ah. That's the first kill.
Oh.
Zero? Really? It's like his first UHC in, like, 2 years, at least.
I mean, he was in last World Cup, so...
Okay, I over-exaggerate slightly.
First UHC in 1 year. Okay, why are there... Why are there so many creepers? I'm fine.
Maybe I should come over to your cave.
I think I might have exhausted it at this point.
Okay, well I guess we'll just go find another one.
Yeah.
Yeah, just TL and I'll head towards that.
Alright.
because I'm already on my way to the surface. However, I did just find a massive open cave.
Alright. I'll grab a bit more...
I've already been here. Of course it's night time. Why wouldn't it be? Right, 6, 6, 4. Well, the border really is right here.
Yeah.
This is a big hole.
Yeah. there's a lot of really steep rock.
Do I see your name?
I might just grab another portion. Oh, never mind. That's
no, I didn't.
A skeleton of an enchanted bow. I took quite a bit of damage from
that. Oh, enchanted bow. Yeah. That's classic.
Yeah.
The worst is when they have punch.
Yeah, the that thing just did, like, it did a lot of damage. It hit me twice and did parts each time.
Oh, you went down this. At least someone did. Oh, is that you? I think I see your name.
Yeah.
Well, not anymore because you're crouching.
Okay, there's two more skeletons over there and then. Not entirely sure how to
don't
do
panic,
that.
It's me.
Ah, okay. Yeah, there's this massive... There's a massive hole through here. It's...
Oh, that's quite a big hole.
Oh,
that's the hole you're talking about.
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm placing blocks in your face.
What
the hell is this?
It's a server lag. Yeah, this isn't going to be easy.
Part of me wants to just jump down into the water, but I see that skeleton, and I get the feeling there'll be more.
I see two skeletons.
Oh, I nearly took four damage.
I'm in the ravine. God, I've got gold.
We need the diamonds.
That's
what we are here for. Oh! Okay. Speaking of diamonds, also speaking of always mind the redstone.
Oh
yeah, Krenzenator's in this game. How fitting. Yeah, I found diamonds behind the redstone.
Nice. Okay, so since Krantz is in the
sky, I can make enchantments right now.
Alright, nice. Yeah, do that.
I will do that.
I have been assigned for an anvil, I believe.
Alright, yeah. That works.
So we should do that.
Oh, that's you, okay.
Yeah. Okay. I didn't see anything else
here. Could I have some string?
Yeah. The mine trap wasn't actually that big, so I didn't get that much, but that was after that.
Alright, okay. Thank you.
Oh, the sketch and drop is in front of the well.
Oh, nice. I literally just made them.
it's just power, but yeah, I mean, it's an enchanted bow, so.
Yeah, it saves a level.
Yeah.
Ooh, maybe two or three actually, because I think if you combine, actually, never mind. No, never mind.
Right. So. I guess if we're going to set up here.
Yeah, set up here. Why not?
Yeah. Stop that smart.
Alright, so. Wow, I have a lot of sugarcane. You don't have any leather, do you? Okay.
I have more sugarcane than you could ever ask for, though.
Yeah, we're never gonna use all this.
Yeah.
Well, I did not want to place gravel, I wanted to place furnaces. Okay, right. Got lapis. Sharpness. Do I go with two? I should probably go with three prod, right?
That's what I usually do. Although, I'm not...
These days melee rushing is a bit more, kind of, recommended.
Yeah.
Because typically, if you melee rush, they won't have time to heal. So
yeah,
you get their healing.
I do generally prefer to have peace. Also, should I...
Up until about... Well, the last UHC game I played, I've always gone 2 prod, 2 prot. Because people always used to bow fight.
Yeah.
Now they don't. Let's get sharpness. Oh yeah, take some books.
Okay.
Shall I mine this later? Second bow.
Right, I'm just going to go perfection.
Aqua affinity. Ooh, wonderful. We like aqua affinity.
Yeah. Okay, so...
Protection for one level or protection for two levels?
That's the end of episode 2.
See you next time.